Isaac, you have a recommendation for little bits?
Yeah, and the coding kit here, if you notice, you have to click every single one and you can't select multiple of them. So maybe add a feature where if you right click a bunch of them, you have them all selected as one group, so you can all color them in as once, so it's a lot quicker. Because you have to fill in every single cube one by one doing this.
Thank you. I will send that off to Liza and the Little Bits team today.